Hey, hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to study about KMAP. Some students think that KMAP should be really very difficult for them, but I think it is the simplest form. So please go through this video and you will be able to understand in the easiest way KMAP. So there are two types of forms. One is SOP and another is POS. SOP means sum of product. So go for SOP form. Here it is SOP form. That means a sum of product. Here it is one equation of SOP. Y is equal to ABC plus A bar BC plus A bar B bar C plus A bar B bar C bar. It is a in general equation. A, B, C means A dot B dot C. If we do not draw dot, but we consider here a dot. So such type of equation is known as SOP form of equation. For SOP form, whenever a normal term is there, we consider it as 1. That is uncomplemented term, we write it as 1, and whenever a bar is present, that is complement term, so complement term we write as 0. SOP forms are represented by summation of m. It is known as main term. Now we solve a equation. So as I have explained earlier, when there is a normal term, we write it as 1, and when there is a bar term, we write it as 0. From that I have written for ABC 1 1 1, for A bar BC 0 1 1, for A bar B bar C 0 0 1, and for A bar B bar C bar 0 0 0. Then we go for our chart. For chart, watch my earlier videos. Link I have explained in description, so go for it. From that, for 111 I have written here 7, for 011 I have written here 3, for 001 I have written here 1, for 000 I have written here 0. Therefore final equation y is equal to summation of m means main term, and the terms are 0 1 3 7. You can write it in this format or in this map, that both will be same. Now we go for representation of KMAP in a SOP form. SOP means sum of product form. There are three types of KMAPs. First is for two inputs, second is for three inputs, and third one is for four inputs. Let us go for first. There is two inputs denoted by A and B. So here it is a KMAP. I have drawn here a KMAP. Here I go for A. Here I go for B. Here write A bar and A. Here B bar and B. Numberings 0, 1, 2, 3. These are the positions of KMAP. So please write it down. Then go for next one. Three input KMAP. Three inputs are A, B and C. Here I have write A and B inputs. Here we go for C input. A bar B bar, A bar B, A B and A B bar. Here C bar and C. Numbering, please focus on numbering. That will be somewhat change, so please go make a concentrated focus on it. 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. Let's go for third one, that is for four inputs. Inputs are A, B, C and D. Here it is A B input, here it is C D input. A bar B bar, A bar B, AB and AB bar here in the same pattern, but only inputs are different. C bar D bar, C bar D, CD and CD bar. Focus on numbering 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. It is a representation of KMAP in a SOP form. Thank you for watching my video. If you liked the video, please give a big thumbs up and like the video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.